Before we have a photograph, guys, can I just say a couple of things? Just to, first of all, to say to
Lana. That's enough.
Two things I can say, right? Can I just say to Lana for her hospitality and her generosity and her kindness for inviting us? It was really good. Clearly, you didn't get that after your father. Actually, just a little something to say thank you, Lana. To yourself, and I know you had three very, very willing helpers, so we've got a little something to say thank you as well. To them.
That's so kind.
That's on behalf of us all. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
A bottle of Buff Boss.
You haven't had a look yet.
Yes, I brought you a bottle of red wine, so I'm not sure whether you'll get to drink it. But actually, I heard that Ronnie and made it all the work. Is that
well, what we got here?
Blue one for Ronnie.
And
what colour is that one?
That's
me?
Sexist.
Wow, somebody's got a birthday coming up very soon, is that?
Who's that?
Who's got a birthday coming up? When's your birthday?
Tomorrow?
Are we allowed to sing, Frank? You're a registered song.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we're allowed to have a wee song. I wrote a day ahead of
time. If we can try and get this in tune, please. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Roddy. Happy birthday to you.
He's got a card as well from all of the Murray Wheelers. All your friends at Murray Wheelers.
Yeah.
Or fellow members of Murray Wheelers.
There's a card.
You better open your card.
You can open that today if you want.
Yeah, I think
what do you think?
A special tree, which all the photos, and you'll see all the aircraft that have been at RAF Lossiemouth for the last 75 years.
And Walter Silverbolt!
the sun shines on love, love, love. Where me and my true love spent many days on the banks of. Deep sides of Benlamont, with a broken heart, lost the second spring. Resigned, we must be while we're parting.
Let's hear it. guys.
Like a bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry. Carry the lad that's born to be king, over the sea.
professional.
Yeah, we do, but we've just got, we've been there a few years, so we know it, and the roads, it's like being up here, really, in terms of really good roads, generally.